Mediation is a special form of communication used to help disputants solve their disagreements. It serves as an alternative for individuals who wish to settle their own disputes. When parties choose mediation, the mediator acts as a neutral third party who helps direct the communication so that everyone has a fair experience. The goal is to reach a solution created by the disputants and a voluntary agreement that satisfies both parties. Let's look specifically at the important parts of mediation. Voluntary. Mediation is a voluntary process. There is no forcing. Parties have the option to either stay or leave the process. Collaborative. Mediation is collaborative, and disputing parties can explain their interests and come up with their own solutions. This is different from other formats where an authority figure might decide the outcome for the disputants. In mediation, the parties have decision-making power. The mediator acts as a facilitator to help the communication throughout this process. Confidential. Mediation is confidential. Any discussion used in mediation is not admissible in court, now or in the future, except for a finalized signed mediated agreement. Impartial. It is a mediator's responsibility to treat everyone equally as a neutral third party facilitator. No person is favored. No one is coerced or intimidated. Everyone is treated in an impartial manner with respect and dignity. In summary, mediation is a helpful alternative available to those who wish to settle their own problems with some outside help.